Back in his homeland of Korea, Ho-Rang was drafted into the military and assigned to a Spec Ops unit. Although his success in various missions was highly regarded, his penchant for disobeying rules and orders gave his senior officers more than a few headaches. Ho-Rang felt a strange emptiness within him. He recalled longingly of the days hustling money in street fights, the rush of hand-to-hand combat, and his fight against Jin Kazama. The military could not quell these yearnings. One day, the announcement of the next tournament reached Ho-Rang's ears. For the first time in years, his blood began to stir. Mishima, and anyone else who dared to stand in his way of claiming Mishima Zaibatsu as his own. Bursting with anticipation, Ho-Rang slipped out from the military base and headed for the tournament.
Come on.
Final round. Fight. You win.
Kitchener.
Final round. Fight. Final round. Fight. You win.
Here we go.
Final round. Fight. Final round. Fight. You win.
You're finally here!
So, what do you want?
I never got to fight you at the tournament. I'll take you on right here, right now.
There's no reason to fight.
You ain't got one? Well, I do!
Final round. Fight.
Sergeant! Desertion is an offense punishable by court-martial. Give yourself up, soldier!
Oi.
Kazama, remember, I kicked your ass back there. Hey, you listening? I'll give you a chance to even the score at the next tournament. You better show up.
Ceasefire!